I'm an actor. I've been doing this for about 20 years now.
Wow.
20 years. You would have thought I would have made it already, you know? Question, yeah. Go ahead, my friend.
I'm bored.
What?
I'm bored.
What?
He's bored!
That shirt makes you look fat.
That's because I am fat. If anything, I make the shirt look fat.
I know this is a bad time, but I'm dropping you as a client.
I'm sorry.
You're not sorry.
I'm a little sorry.
So it's over.
You're 39 and you live with your mother.
Yeah. How about a hot dog? I just wanted to see how it would feel to be desperate enough to do something like this.
And how's it feel?
Like my life. The big thing for me is I need somebody to love.
Hi.
That's the thing that's missing.
You know, when you're lonely, you're lonely. And do you have a couple minutes?
Oh, God, no. No, I didn't mean for that.
I've lived a life of unhealthy choices.
You're from Second City.
Yeah, wow. The last thing I need to do now is start obsessing about the hot girl with the free ice cream.
I had a stalker once. He called me every day for like a year, and I didn't even know him.
What did he want?
He wanted me to pay off my student loan. Did you want some more ice cream?
No, I really gotta stop eating ice cream. I need to lose some weight.
Yeah, I used to be chubby when I was a little girl.
Yeah, but I'm not a little girl.
No, you're a big girl.
Big pretty girl.
Big pretty girl wanna go for a walk? You wanna come with me to buy some underwear?
I need to know what you think.
Hey, it's great.
I'd be careful if I were you, James. She's a chubby chaser.
What's a chubby chaser?
Never mind, I'm sorry. I just don't want to get off track.
You are a huge time hottie, and I am Baron Von Fett.
You live near here?
And you're a little bit crazy. You're really just a couple of young people in love eating cheese.
I want someone to eat cheese, though.
That's what I want. Although I probably prefer rice pudding.